back to the channel. This time we will teach you about Law Council of Australia. So here we go, let's share the video. The Law Council of Australia, Fonchian, is an accurate association of law societies and per association from the states and territories of Australia. And a big body representing the legal profession in Australia, the Law Council represents more than 100 across Australia and has its national office in Canberra. History. The Law Council was promised to unite the various state legal associations to represent the profession at a national level and an international level. Dr. Gordon Hawkes, a former president of the Law Council, has written a book of the Law Council history titled The Law Councils of Australia. The book debuts both the profession and its institutions. List of presidents, list of presidents of the Law Council of Australia. The states and territories are federal administrative division in Australia, which by regional governments that can constitute the second level of governance between the federal governments and local governments. States are self-governing polities, which encompass sovereignty or have encoded sounds of sovereignty raised to federation and have their own constitution, legislatures, departments, and certain civil authorities. That administer and deliver most public rights and programs. Territories can be autonomous and administer local policies and programs most like the states in practice, which are still constitutionally and financially also pertinent to the federal government and use have no true sovereignty. The Federation of Australia constitutionally consists of 6 federal states: New South Wales, Queensland, South Australia, Tasmania, Victoria and Western Australia, and then federal territories, out of which 3 are the internal territories or the Australian Capital Territory. The Jervis Bay Territory to the Australian mainland, and the other 7 are internal territories or Ashmore and Carter Islands. The Australian Antarctic Territory, Christmas Island, the Joseph's Argyle Island, the Coral Sea Island, Heart Island and M.C. Donald Island, and Norfolk Island, which are also dependent territories, every state and internal territory, or except the Jervis Bay Territory. A shelf governing with its own independent executive governments, legislative branch, and judicial system. Whilst there is only have local government status, overseen by federal departments, state and territory governments have executive authority to legislate on matters. And has the authority to overreach any state judiciary. Will all such and internal territories have their own judicial system, which is subject to appeal to the highest court? Most external territories are subject to the judiciary and legislature of either a state or internal territory, excluding the Heart Island and M.C. Donald Island and the Australian Antarctic Territory, or which are governed by the Department of Agriculture, Water and Environment. The external territories are governed by the federal departments of infrastructures, transport, regional developments and communication. Norfolk Island had its own legislature. A state of Australia is a successor to historical British colonies and each has its own state or territorial constitution. The Australian Capital Territory or ACT and Northern Territory for the most part operate in indistinguishably from the state. In foreign terms, they do not have constitutional status as state, and territorial legislation can be avoidance. Geography, surrounds by the Indian, Pacific, and Southern Ocean, Australia is separated from maritime Southeast Asia and New Guinea, being the Arafura Sea, Timor Sea, and Torres Strait, from the Melanesian Island being the Coral Sea, and from New Zealand being the Thompson Sea. The world's smallest continent, Australia, is also the 6th largest country by land area, and sometimes considered the world's largest island. Australia has a mainland coastline of enclaves and exclusive economic zones, where kilometer borders, states and territories of federation. What is known the Northern Territory was which sorts of Australia, which are known the Australian Capital Territory and Jervis Bay Territory, were which in New South Wales and Jules and Colonel C. Aislinn was worked off Queensland. As more and Carter, Aislinn was captured by Australia and was anxious to know the territory prior to adoption of the stage of which Minister Ian's image effective, it is due becomes part of Australia.